Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to log out of all devices in Discord on a PC in Windows. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To log out of all devices, you could change your password, as this should do it too, and will be the better option if you are unsure about who has access to your account. To log out of all devices without changing your password, open the app, and then click on the cog icon next to your name in the bottom left to open the settings. Within the settings, click on the option called Devices from the left, and you should see all the devices you are currently logged into. Click on the option called Log Out All Known Devices, and now all you need to do is enter your password to confirm this. That's how to log out of all devices in Discord on a PC in Windows. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.